GPS continuing. Alright, what we have? Three bullets and a grenade launcher. Make more sense to carry something rather than nothing. And just because I will be tempted to use it. Too bad that was all my ammo. Probably should have brought a knife here, Rebecca. Done the night yet. Been outside. Nothing else out there. What it's come down to. I don't remember struggling for ammo in this game, I really don't. Unless faster and harder. Billy could take an ass with him. I guess it is time for the fucking key. Alright, well, we're gonna go back out the front door real fast and see if there's anything else there. Yeah, you can't yet. Great. This knife looks a lot bigger on Rebecca. Maybe we could skip that, so I don't remember if you need a piece for this or not. Yeah, never mind, you need a cog, don't you? Or the minute hand, I suppose.
Come on.
Oops.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Let's not do that yet. I already know these six bullets won't kill it, and I know my knife won't do anything else. I need at least 15 bullets. At least. So if they give us bottles, give me bottles, change this drastically. I don't remember where those are though.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
We have to just restart. I did duck out of this room early. Ready to fight some birds. Yeah, I had a feeling that was all that's left in there. Thank you. see if this way pays off or not. Two fucking rockets. To go six. Grenades, whatever.
Resident Evil 0.
So my first playthrough was on normal. Faint sounds of footsteps, those of survivors? Trying to make a deal like this.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Drop it now, Billy. Stop 6 grenades and about 18 knives.
Are you alright?
Yes. Thank you.
She's all fine. So, yeah, don't worry, I didn't take any damage. I didn't think that was going to be possible. Sweet. You did it. Let's see if there's something in here. I know there's at least one box of ammo. There's the bottles that we need. Just one box of ammo in here, isn't that any? Great. Really screwing me on this playthrough. If anything, caught the zombie over here and stabbed him in the head. We could fight one zombie with two knives. That sucked.
Resident Evil 0.
Alright. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good morning. Taking any damage. Where the hell is this other fire door? Just gotta walk up to every door and look at them. Let's go through there. No. Go through there. Not that door. It's wrong too. Might be past the zombies. Go through here to the left. I know it's clear this way, and we can actually go forward instead of going back to the door. Alright. Cool. So we did come up here and clear the four zombies that were up here, but hopefully they're all still dead. Oh, it was through here, wasn't it? Told you I had to touch the doors. They just know that's all the fire doors here. Oh. beautiful thing. I haven't seen you for a while.
Let's split up.
Okay.
This way.
Okay.
I remember why you needed two people at different tables. Let's see if I can guide Rebecca over here. Is that looking?
Check it out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, are you seriously stuck on this table? So come in here too. As much as I wanted to go into my gun, that's gonna be happening. We get it. Good. Kinda good. I thought Billy was gonna be more of a man than that. The good book. Sorry, the good book is copyrighted. It's the book of good. Good old controllers. It's not bad. Not a bad haul. We got 15 bullets, 7 for the shotgun, 6 for a grenade. I feel like I got gotta run through the rest of this game with a knife, but I mean, what are you doing? Disappointed that she took 8 shots there. A little bit. And I just click on that a second ago, take 2 steps forward. Good damage, let's go ahead and save it. Made some good progress. This game was never like, oh yeah, that game was good, but you had to struggle for ammo. It's never like that. I doubt on hard that's how far I made it with building. So we got the minute hand, and we're going to go put it in. Oh god, the centipede's gone. I was going to automatically stop. Go to that door. Probably that one first. hallway's got like 3 zombies at least. I don't remember how much the other one has. Two to three zombies in here. The thing that gets me is they're like, here is 4 zombies that we're gonna get to kill, that we intentionally made take 8 bullets. Can't believe I wasted one though, that makes me mad. Shot it off to the side. Hopefully there's not anything else in here since we killed that one. We don't need to go to the bathroom anymore. Oh, there's leeches. It's better than the zombie being in there. So something they incorporated later, right? Where they're like, you take it. It's gonna combine it, but I forgot that they might not let you. It was 30. just says don't carry out. Rebecca, help.
Come on.
Roger.
Okay.
Duty. Really think about it, it'd be annoying having booby traps and certain ways to open doors around the house. Babe, will you go hip 2D and fuck
Roger.
With things so I go out the front door? I know there is a knight in that room, I'm just gonna go save it. Ribbon, you don't say. There you go. I'm only saving it now. Because I used my last health item. All right. So we'll go back up here. I believe this one has the Book of Evil in it. Wrong. close he was. Touch it so it shows up on the map. Alright, so, oops, almost knocked my phone off. Got the green agent, and one blue herb. That's why it didn't work on the other guy, because he's using grenades, not napalm. That's right. I gotta save my shotguns, or at least the napalm grenades for the fucking spiders.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Stupid camera angles. Forgot that building might have the only room.
Wait, and there's more.
Maybe that's the one I don't like reading. How come one book fit two wings? And that one can only fit two. Peculiar, ain't it?
This way.
Okay.
make Rebecca stupid? So, there's three doors that opened. Though they're going to be nice and let me use it, combine it with them right away, like they do normally. Space open. So I gotta come down here, pick up these shits again. And then drop them. And then run all the way back up here. Statue, use it, combine it with that one. You kind of think if you've seen that coming, like realistically, you'd be like, oh, you gotta balance these, and you just throw random shit on there until they balance, not necessarily the two wings. You know what I mean? Sure. What else we got? A drop here. So you just basically have the napalm grenades. And probably her knife. Get rid of her knife. Make this even better, I'm gonna run back and go get that other blue herb and come back and drop it.
You stay here.
Okay.
No point bringing Billy all the way through. Thank you. Oops. That's what you want to hear. Fortunately, I don't think they come past this point. Disappointing. I guess I'll use the napalm grenades to get rid of the spiders. Zombies down here. No, is there not? Only thing would be better if it gave me another 30.
Nice.
Alright, the last door that opened was the front door. If I can't use this yet, then I go down to where the spiders are. Billy, there's something up here. Boost me. No, it's not possible. Down to the spiders. Leave this here. Believe napalm hurts spiders more? right? Question mark? I don't know how well or how bad that poison hurts you, I forgot. Struggling with ammo so hard, it's tough. Okay, we're ready. Good, one shot. Figured it had to be one of them, right? Alright, we got a first aid, but still not used the knife yet. It's crazy because you gotta use the knives the same for ammo. That's only when you have an abundance of health items. Save it there, I just would have waited. That's good. Check that, go to the other room first. So I only remember there being two enemies in this other one. May not remember where Rebecca is. Oh, it is possible to give a boost, just not to when it's a key items.
Glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
It's actually really funny, I just gave Rebecca all the ammo. Down, down, up, down, down. Maybe it's up, up, down, up, up. I forgot to see what that first door unlocked. Crap.
You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself.
So my phone will tell me what it's
trespassing. And I am very territorial.
Billy.
Just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
It's funny they updated the graphics, but not the cutscenes. I don't know where she is. Oh, that's the boilers.
sleeves up because of life.
Belgian monkeys.
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up. Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca. Over.
She gets data or service. You know,
over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh well, probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year.
It's really bright.
Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. There was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now I might think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
I wonder if we ever show Billy again.
It's been over 20 years. Kill these monkeys. Always waste one bullet. Right. There's another door down here, right? I'm trying to remember the order of that. Those statues. Everything in this game is kind of annoying. Just two more cockroaches in here. Kill these guys. We'll call that good. It's a grenade launcher. Not bad. Don't worry, there's not ammo that you can clearly see right there. One for Billy, one for Rebecca. Is he really that full? Yeah, I forgot I'm carrying a gun too. In the case. I'm just gonna try one right now because I don't remember exactly. Okay. So it might be 315.
go.
Okay.
She's got the ammo. That's one magnum ammo. Thank you. One magnum bullet. This game spoils me. Make sure she carry at least two things before I do this. Crap, I'm kind of really mad that I took that now. Two hunters. Yeah, it's two. Jesus, dude. Ankles. She's dead. Loading. Stayed there after all. Yeah, I'm well aware. Jesus fuck, man.
Split up.
Okay.
What I said earlier about me regretting taking that grenade launcher because it's taking up room, I don't regret it anymore. Hunter's about to get a bath in acid. Assholes.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Actually, let me go ahead and try this. I don't remember why I went number 15. Silly me. you're gonna make a tutorial and you're like, hey, the first one to light up is the one next to the stag. First one. So it's either the snake or the eagle. Like, how about you just tell me exactly which one to push, not which is next to it. Did I pass it? Is it that short? He meant either way, that's a stupid way to phrase it.
Check it out.
Okay.
Why don't you just back up, Rebecca? How about that?
Let's regroup.
Okay.
The last two on whoever. Oh crap, we're completely full, aren't we? Basically. Doing a good job at the moment. I'm just gonna leave the other door alone as well, even though I know there's zombies in there. Actually, no, that's a lie. Okay. kill the zombies and come grab all the shit later. Just gotta go drop off everything upstairs. There's literally no reason to come in here other than that. It's a good thing that we're going for all documents in this playthrough. So I'd be pretty disappointed. That means we only need to make room for one thing. Down. I thought there was actually stuff to pick up in that other room. So here, I'm going to grab one of these. Once we drop all this crap off, we'll figure out what to do next. There's two zombies right here next to the door. Crap here. Dump this. What's that bottles? Is it Rebecca? Confused apparently. Okay. Also leave this here. Room. Nice. It's gonna be a huge bummer then. do this. Let's drop those for a second. I forgot I had 2 bullets in the shotgun still. I removed it. Run over here a little bit. Drop the knife. Mollies and save the game. I believe the only things that could poison you are the spiders. If we just got rid of all of them, there's no point in having both of these in here. A second to plug my phone in. Ah, I missed it. Oh, Jesus. I wasn't expecting anything to be in there. Okay, sorry about my chair. You would think at some point you could just clear this entire mansion. You don't have to worry about anything. I think the best part about this whole mess is we still haven't even fought that huge bat, and that gives me problems. Thank you. nothing that way. Need to remember where these water doors are. Know where one is for sure. Go to that one. On the way to another thing I want to do. These up. It's weird coming upstairs to be downstairs. That doesn't make sense. It's because you gotta go up these stairs. So it's weird you have to go upstairs and be down and then go back up. Well, that'd be why I could only remember where one door is, huh? Is that Rebecca? What the hell just happened? Oh, that was Rebecca. Of course her life is low. Here I was that I was shooting as Billy and I was fucking Rebecca the whole time. So get off.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
My shotgun's about to be useless. This is Astro Battery. Oh, no.
Thank you.
should have been Rebecca's face right there.
This way.
Roger.
Alright. Let's finish killing this big guy, huh? Hopefully he's not all the way, like, spawned back. Don't worry, Rebecca, I got it. Fancy new handgun. Oh shit, I don't have the vice grips yet. She is full. She can't carry those. I'm trying to remember, I don't remember where these fucking vice grips are. Oh, they're in the room with the other guy, aren't they? Okay, so I'll run back out to the main hallway and pick up the rest of the gas. The rest of the mollies, and then there should be enough to kill both those things, even though I might only need to kill one. here while we got the battery. Oh, so it wasn't. It was me that missed, because that was Rebecca. I said she missed the Molotov. I was like, I'm hitting this. Like Billy threw two right at her. I'm an idiot.
This way.
Okay.
That's the only time you need to go outside. Front door. Alright, so I'm here. Do I have anything else to draw? Go with these. Strange, give her, let's see, two. Diner, broadcast room. This is where there's another one. Throw it. Thanks, Rebecca. Jesus shit. Carry both of these. Yeah, I thought there's something other than vice grips in here. Find out. We need the hook shot. So I'm gonna take the gas out of here, leave this, and we took the two little things out as well. Trying to sit here and think of how I'm gonna kill this bat. 40 handgun bullets. I'm gonna take it back his gun. on, those graphics were unreal. Damn it. Don't know how you need this yet. Am I supposed to have the magnum already? Leave this room again. I don't want to save it just in case. We right over this one. This one is just a quick through. I used nothing but a rocket launcher. Pass or fail right here, I'll probably end the stream. Yeah, she can't do that anymore. Go, everybody, let's say you win.
Follow me.
Yeah. Actually, I don't like that thing here. I can just run back out the door.
Zero.
Insane world. Is it entering? Just barely? Kind of feel like we've been here for a minute. I'll be right back. Oh shit, there's no just running right back to where I was. Shit. Probably bring the grenade launcher. I need to go back the same way, huh? We'll see how this works out since I don't have any healing items. Your goddamn door. But before I could really even move, they're like, ah, I hate you. So that was me moving before I could click on it. He's fine. Just kidding. That's why I made a different save file just in case. Bring the grenade launcher with us. Why did he get off that? Sitting there waving. Save the bat fight for another day. Bring the shotgun as well as a grenade launcher, apparently. Or just give her back her handgun. But yeah, thanks to everybody who stopped by. I appreciate it.